is more little than Biggie. He's kind of a small guy, a little bit shy, is probably not going to do well with very young kids, but would just love a new family to call his own. Lil Biggie came to us from another shelter in Eastern Oregon, and because of that, we don't know anything about his history with other animals. So any introductions to dogs or cats should be taken very slowly, and probably only with animals who have a good history with cats. His teeth have been cleaned and some teeth extracted. That's the shaved spot you see on that one foreleg for the anesthesia. So he is all cleaned up and ready to go be the big man at your house.